Lady that didn't!
Alexander, that's far too loud!
Boy and girl!
Far too loud!
I like loud noises.
But that's too loud!
My name is Alexander and I'm here today! I like numbers
sometimes. You like it when we're loud. Well, can we be a little bit quieter?
This is...
Because someone here is still sleeping. And that's not fair.
Oops.
You know what I'm talking about. I'm talking about Tom. Right. So, you start.
Ladies and gentlemen, waiting. My name is Alexander and I'm here to stay.
Hello everybody. It's an early morning.
Early outside.
Do you know there's a rainbow outside?
No.
Well, there is.
There's no rainbow outside.
Yes, there is. I just came from outside.
There is no rainbow outside.
Have you been outside?
No.
So, how are you so sure?
But I'm pretty sure there's no rainbow outside.
I am 100% sure that there is absolutely a rainbow. That there is definitely 110% a rainbow outside.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, my name is Alexander. And I'm here to do...
Who's saying there isn't a rainbow outside?
To do Galveston by Glen Campbell.
Yeah! Go, Penny! Go on!
See her dark eyes glowing. She was 21 when I left Galveston. Galveston, oh Galveston, I still hear your sea waves crashing while I watch the cannons flashing. My gun and dream of Galveston. I still see her standing by the water, standing there looking out to sea, and she's waiting there for me. I am so afraid of dying before I dry the tears she's crying, before I watch your seabirds flying in the sun at Galveston. At Galveston.